Alright. Talk to all these spooky folks. With the talisman of the cyclone, a damaged body can be revived. We find the essence of the soul stream somewhere in the realm, the wounded can be healed. Firebrand! You finally made it. We ghouls can be revived by chanting the resurrection spell. That's the password effectively to reset back to this point. Most of us have been defeated. Some who were revived are hiding here. No need for passwords, no. Is that curious how I picked those up? Alright, this is the room of the Barone. Jark. It's a weird name. Howdy. I'm Jark. I'm afraid I can't help you. Without my gremlin stick? It's my stick. Powers are very limited. If only I had it back. Yes! It's a weird reply to this statement. You'll do it? Great. This is the fingernail of the specter. Don't want it to do. When you have it, you will become light and be able to fly higher. My stick is better than bacon. When they were attacked, Brown Jark lost the gremlin stick given him by King Dark One. Jark is gifted with second sight. Seek his advice. Exchange 8 vowels for 1 talisman of the cyclone. Sure, why not? More than that would be greedy. Okay, it's a level of my different skills. Interesting. You already? It's probably right. Black Guard! Another resurrection spell can't help if you are touched by its darkness. So I'm attempting to find Goblin Stick, that my main next tool. Gremlin Stick, right? I guess for now we're done here. This again. Vials. 2 lives. I think that's where I can change my weapon, that was right. I do like being able to jump higher though. Help me! You aren't one of them, are you? I was so scared. The attackers went east. And that's where I'll go then. To get across this bridge. But you need to be able to jump higher or else that becomes the whole game of it. Oof. Tings a little. Hello again. Sorry, I'm just angry. Yeah, I agree. It's basically the theme of this one, though. Quicksand one. Plus one at my feet. Oh, that's Talisman Cyclone. Fancy. Ooh, new pattern. Yes, there you go. Talisman Cyclone equals lives. Oof. Gross. Doesn't go that far. Does. Sometimes projectiles when nine games like these don't quite extend as far as the... Yes, I should probably be heading this way since that's where they, since the enemies went. Go here? Eat bugs. Are you? Yeah, I need to move sooner than that. Came back. Not a bad guy. I need to keep going up. Yeah, I remember that. I just didn't remember where I was supposed to be going either. I got one up. Be disappeared. Mine must show up for us. Didn't jump as high as I thought again? Yeah. Hit the spikes again. Oof. I'm going to hate those spikes. I think I need to jump to it from this side. I need to be a little bit higher than that, but... yep. Come on. Jump landed too high, so I can't get off the wall without jumping too high. I can't figure out a way to get off the wall without jumping upward, which is unfortunate. I think this is a boss. I can only hit him if I can see him. I think I got one, huh? This one's a lot easier to deal with. Boom! A little easier than that fish boss. It's a nice ride. There we go, got stick. Incredible force is building in your body. Power of the blockbuster. What a difference. Gargoyle! So far as impressive. But here you die. I presume so, yes. I'm just seeing whether or not this... yep, the background is down this way. That's what I want to know. Last time. seem to get anything out of it other than just go, hey, good job. There you go, yeah, click use. Alright, hurry up. Take this candle of the poltergeist to King Dark One. I have a candle. Yes, I can just go down there. Mentally, I'm heading north, so that's where I keep trying to exit from. But right in the context. Forward angle, right? So I don't get enough distance to get across. Also, I can rapid shoot. That's probably one of the more significant elements. And when I can shoot one at a time. Up ahead, but it's like I'm walking into death's arms. I want to go there. Finally, enough courage. This is the armor of the dragon. May it keep you whole. So I presume it gives me more health. Yep.